We, the Bombay Sappers, have gathered here to celebrate 200 years of the glorious establishment. Today, we have with us the youngest Bombay Sapper officer, Lieutenant Siddhant Luna. Lieutenant Siddhant Luna, on behalf of Bombay Sappers, I welcome you.
Thank you, ma'am. It's my pleasure to be here.
Lieutenant Siddhant Luna, how do you feel on being recently commissioned?
Ma'am, I feel privileged and honored to be part of the Indian Army. I would like to thank my parents, teachers, and all my friends who have helped me to achieve my aim.
Lieutenant Siddhant Luna, why did you join India?
Ma'am, the reason is I was never interested in a test job, 8-to-2 job. So this is the reason, and I think Indian Army provides me that opportunity, and that is the reason I have joined the Indian Army.
Okay.
And there is one more reason. It always gives me a feeling of a superhero, a little hero.
Lieutenant Siddhant Luna, what do the world Bombay Sapper mean to you?
Bombay Sapper, it's a very vast thing. We have Lieutenant General Prime Minister Singh Nagar, Victoria Cross, Second Lieutenant Ram Rupa Rani, Paramveer Chakra, and Naib Subedar Gunam Singh, Ashok Chakra. The stories of their courage and leader, ma'am, they have motivated me a lot, and I feel privileged to be a part of Bombay Sapper.
Lieutenant Siddhant Luna, joining Indian Army was your childhood dream?
Yes, sir. It was my childhood dream. My father was in army. He served in 6 Jammu and Kashmir Rifles. I have always seen him in uniform, and that was the source of motivation. And being from Udhampur, I have seen 9 para, and I have seen how the troops work together with all motivation. That was also the source of motivation.
Captain Siddhant Luna, it gave me immense pleasure interacting with you.
Thank you, ma'am.
I, on behalf of all Bombay Sappers, wish you a very good luck for your future. Thank you.
Thank you.